Hey, what's up? Sami here. Today, I'd like to introduce a product that has an unusual weight, but could be really helpful in unexpected situations like power failures or when you're camping outdoors and need extra power for more fun. This is AmpAura Purea 3, a portable, modular, highly practical, and especially budget-friendly device. Currently in its crowdfunding stage, it sells for only $1,499, making it the best priced power station I've ever reviewed. However, this pricing is exclusive for early bird users, so it's essential to act promptly. Believe me, a capacity like this typically costs much more, so buying it is a real saving. I'll provide the link in the description, so be sure to check it out before you miss this fantastic opportunity. I have to mention that the Purea 3 I was reviewing is a prototype in its early stage, and some functions are not finalized. In this video, I will be totally honest with you and show what's capable of right now, and why you may consider this Purea 3 power station instead of others. Please watch until the end for pros and cons. Now, let's dive into the design of the power station. Starting from the top, you notice there are two 15-watt wireless charging pads lying there. This is convenient, as most smartphones support wireless charging nowadays. You can just put your phones there, and they will get charged instantly, saving you the trouble of finding cables. Two handles on each side make for easier carrying around. The Purea 3 is not lightweight, but with these two handles, it suddenly becomes the best home fitness equipment, saving me money for that. Moving down, opening the cover, we have four QC3 24-watt USB-A ports and two PD 100-watt USB-C ports. Speaking of ports, the Purea 3 offers numerous options. It has four 20-amp AC output ports, one 30-amp AC output port. Opening another cover, we have two 12-voltage 3-amp DC ports, one car outlet, one 12-voltage Anderson port for connecting your solar panel for charging. Not finished yet, we even have one more port for connecting with other expansion batteries to form up to a 76.8 kWh power station. As they have limited battery modules at the moment, I cannot show you, but just think of the gigantic 76.8 kWh capacity making me get goosebumps. You can literally use it to power for a month and never be afraid of power failure or something. What's more, there is one EV charging port. What does that mean? You can use a charging station, typically used for electric vehicles, to charge the Purea 3 directly. The charging power can reach up to 3000 watts, which means you can fully charge the Purea 3 in just around 1.3 hours. That's something really marvelous, right? One thing I really like about the Purea 3 is the wheels. It has four wheels at the bottom, two of which are omnidirectional and can be locked or unlocked, so it can be fixed when you don't want it to move. What's more, there's a telescopic handle that can be easily pulled out, which allows you to drag it around using only two rear wheels, as shown in the video. This can be especially handy outdoors, as we can see the rear wheels are larger and can handle bumpy roads with ease. If you want to use all four wheels, then you have to pull the telescopic handle further. There's one switch at the back, just squeeze it to unlock, and then you can pull out the rest of the handle. Now the handle is free to move up and down, and you can pull it with all four wheels. Press and hold the power button, the screen will light up, showing you basic information such as charge or discharge time, battery juice percentage, input and output power. One thing I found is when I turn on the power station, the RGB lights on the top and sides light up, adding a bit more fun vibe to it. Regarding other design elements, there are two ventilations on each side. If you're wondering if it's noisy when functioning, here you go. It's at an average home noise level, which is definitely acceptable. Actually, during this whole arrow shooting, I keep this Purea 3 on all the time. Did you notice any noise? No, right? Super quiet. So that covers the overall design of the Purea 3. Thanks to its well-polished design, color screen, and those cool RGB lights, it looks futuristic and has a sense of high tech. Even when I don't use it, I can just place it anywhere in my house and it seamlessly blends into any setting, complementing the decor perfectly. To use the AmpAura Purea 3 is quite easy. I have to say it's probably one of the easiest electronic devices I've ever operated. Once you turn the machine on, you then plug in the devices you want to use. See, there's a small button beside the sockets. Just press it once to activate, and you're good to go. For instance, the other day I was out testing it to charge my e-bike, I used one of the AC outlets and it charged in seconds, allowing me to enjoy my journey without worrying about the battery. Speaking of charging, here I'd like to show you the max loading capacity. According to the official information, the Purea 3 can independently deliver up to 3600 watts of power via AC. To put this to the test, I plug in a coffee machine, a blender, a space heater, and a hairdryer. I know if we add up all the power, it would surpass 3600 watts by far. But you know, normally electronics won't function to the fullest. So let's give it a test anyway. Apprehensively, as I turn on all the testing apparatus, the max output power even reached up to 3617 watts. And all functions worked normally, without a hiccup. I was able to enjoy the hairdryer and coffee. I cannot see the same about the thing in the blender though. It looks like poop. Also, not the heater, as it's quite hot nowadays. All jokes aside, I'm glad it lives up to what it claims on the official side. This is a great thing, considering the compact size. Normally at this size, the max output power is not as high as the Purea 3. When reviewing products like this, I always prioritize safety and thermal performance. After having max loading test, I immediately measured the temperature, and the max temperature I observed was around 30 degrees Celsius, which is quite impressive. While I cannot dismantle it for penetration experiments, it's essential to know that the Purea 3 is equipped with EV-grade lithium iron phosphate batteries, which have higher resistance to thermal runaway and don't set on fire or explode under pressure. Plus, it offers a sophisticated battery management system and even the world's first cloud guarding system. I'll list the details on the screen as I cannot show or test them, I won't judge. However, AmpAura promises a total of 3,000 cycles while returning 80% capacity and provides a 5-year warranty. This is solid commitment. We can rest assured because such products must undergo certifications before entering the market, ensuring no issues. Another fantastic feature is that Purea 3 supports a self-developed app, an intuitive app that effortlessly provides access to all the key information you need. You can also adjust settings such as LED, light mode, breathing, staying on, etc. And of course, the color you want. And from my test, the color is accurate. While the app is still in its early stages and many more features will be added later, I won't dive into all the details in this video as it would make it endless. One thing I always eagerly test is solar charging. Who doesn't want free energy? Setting up the solar panel is straightforward. Just angle it towards the sunlight and connect it to the solar input. Then we can see the charging input port here, indicating that we are successfully charging the power station. Unfortunately, when I was testing, the weather was really not that good, and the sun was totally blocked by the clouds. I could only get as low as 27 watts input, which really upset me. Regardless, as official info claims, we can use solar panels to charge up to 2000 watts. That's a staggering number. But I have to warn you that solar charging performance really depends on your location and the power generated corresponds to the season and the weather. Later, I also tested how long it takes to charge the Purea 3 from 68% to 97% using wall charging, and took about 1 hour. One thing I really appreciate is that it supports fast charging. As you can see, there is a button there. Once enabled, it went from around 900 watts to around 1600 watts. Greatly boosting the charging speed. Of course, with fast charging technology, the initial part of the charging process is always the fastest, and then it gradually slows down. Nevertheless, the charging speeds are commendable. Now, let's wrap up with my conclusion. I have reviewed some power stations in the past, and when AmpAura reached out to me, I was still very excited about this product. Compared to these large power stations I've reviewed before, the Purea 3 is much more affordable and far less intimidating. It's easy to use with no need for complex installations. Perhaps the only drawback I can think of is its weight, which might make solo transportation challenging without using its wheels. However, it's essential to note that weight is inherent to all lithium iron phosphate batteries, and at least it's safe. With the two handles and a four-wheel design, portability is actually an advantage for the Purea 3, making it easy to carry and move for both indoor and outdoor activities. It boasts an almost 4 kilowatts hour capacity power station. Quite impressive. The compact size fits effortlessly in the car trunk, covered with unmatched gigantic battery capacity, UPS feature, phone app, and a commendable 3600 watts max output power. All contribute to making a solid option for home or outdoor backup battery. Currently in the crowdfunding stage, AmpAura is currently offering promotions such as buy 2 Purea 3, get 1 free double voltage hub, and buy Purea 3 or bundle, and you might win a free Purea 3. This is a no-brainer for those experience frequent power outages or residing in areas with extreme weather events leading to prolonged power outages and potential severe damage. With AmpAura Purea 3, your experience will be more enjoyable, immersive, and hassle-free. And if you are interested in this product, please check the link in the description. Thanks for watching. I'm Sami. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.